Everyone has a dream.
A passion.
A goal.
Class of 2018, I must ask you a question.
How will you harness your potential?
How will you harness your potential? How will you harness your potential?
How will you harness your potential?
How will you harness your potential?
I'm here at Siena in hopes of earning my bachelor's degree in criminal justice so I can change the world for the better.
I want to help low-income families, so I'm interning at Head Start.
I want to be a filmmaker, so I switched my major to something I'm passionate about.
I want to make everybody feel comfortable in their own skin, so I will always stay true to myself.
I want to influence the attitude of critically ill patients in hospitals, so I became a nursing student at Siena.
I want to help treat kids with cancer, so I'm studying chemistry to become a pediatric oncologist.
Me? I want to help kids in need, so I joined Teach.
I want to help children have the best life possible, so I'm taking social work classes and focusing in child protective services.
I wanted to be the first in my family to attend graduate school, so I joined the McNair Scholars Program.
I want to find true love, so that's why I joined Tinder.
I want to make a difference in the lives of children, so I am becoming a social worker to work in child welfare.
As an artist, it is my goal to inspire others, so I encourage creativity and appreciation for the arts in my community.
I want to be a psychologist, so I take psychology.
I want to be the best version of myself, so I'm furthering my education, broadening my mind, and doing things I love every day.
My dreams in life are to one day run a children's hospital. I have a real passion for children. I'm currently studying management with hopes to get into healthcare management. Basically, I want to run a children's hospital like Patch Adams, Rick Black and Williams.
We wanted to make a positive impact on campus, so we joined Phi Sigma Sigma. Now I'm a big, and I'm her little.
I want to become a doctor, so I'm prepping for med school.
I'm harnessing my potential by working with freshmen and other students on and off the court to make sure they're reaching their full potential and getting the most out of their college experience.
I wanted to plan fun things on campus for the new students, so I joined Spark.
Siena Heights has given me the ability to pursue my passions, as well as help others realize their passions and shoot for their goals.
I wanted to become a bigger part of the Siena community, so I became an RA.
I wanted to leave my mark here at Siena Heights, so I got involved in multiple student organizations.
Siena Heights University has given me the motivation to pursue goals that I never thought that I could achieve, to inspire and to motivate, and it has empowered me to be a student leader. It's honestly tremendous, and I'm so lucky to be here.
I will be taking my experience of working with victims of crime and putting it to work as a detective.
I am going into elementary education to impact the lives of younger children and lead them in the right direction.
I want to help people live to their fullest potentials for those who can. So, I'm studying psychology to learn more about people.
I want to be a real-life superhero, so I'm studying to become a doctor.
I want world peace. So I'm joining the Miss America pageant.
I want to be more social, so I stopped riding my bike to my mom's room.
I became an RA because your safety is my number one priority.
I want to help people rehabilitate from serious injury, so I'm becoming a physical therapist.
I really wanted Bongo.
Oh wait, I already have one.
I'm going to show each individual in this room why Siena is a place for you.
I will volunteer at special education, summer and day camps this year, and that will help with developing my teaching skills.
I want to learn more about diversity, help people grow and open their minds, so I'm joining a lot of different clubs on campus.
I want to explore my passion in music and build my faith as a Christian, so that is why I joined college as a worship leader.
I want to help sick kids around the world, so I'm on my way to be.
I became an RA to assist my students in following their dreams. Because if you choose a career you love, you'll never have to work a day in your life.
I knew I always wanted to help people, but I also want to share my love of art with everyone, so I'm studying art therapy in grad school.
I want to be a lawyer in a big city, so I'm here in the small town of Adrian, getting my education so I can make my big city dreams a reality.
I became an RA to empower women to speak up for themselves and to find what they're passionate about.
I like to bring positive energy to every situation in my life and live my life through an optimistic viewpoint.
What have I done to harness my potential? I work on relationships because I really like to interact with people. And I just love feeding out their energy.
I always wanted to sit in front of a camera on a stool and read off a cue card.
I want to become a state trooper. So I grew a mustache. This is just the beginning.
This is only the beginning.
This is only the beginning.
This is only the beginning.
Get ready, class of 2018.
Get ready, class of 2018.
Stay classy, class of 2018. Doomsday.